The latch is initially set for 2 3/8 60 mm. Switch to 70 mm if your backset is 70 mm. Insert the cable into the spindle. Pass the cable through the latch and insert the spindle into the latch. Loosen screw C and take down the battery cover. Secure the interior door lever with screw B. Insert the cable connector into the socket. Insert batteries and reinstall the interior lever cover.